God is testing me. I've scavenged weapons and tools enough to survive. The Khan once demanded I learn to draw a bow and fight like one of his soldiers, and I am grateful for that. He gave me his own arrows, made for punching holes in armor. The ice around me provides all I need to drink, but it runs red with blood. The Prophet's army now patrols a dead city. These are not the soldiers who first met us at the city gates. They've been changed somehow. Among them, I can see a man that I myself killed in the battle. The old legends say that those who looked upon the divine source relinquished their very souls to it, attaining immortality. If this is true, I will surely perish here, buried with the secret I was sent to find.
Use them to break through that gate. around that gate. Did it. drinking horn. Not very common in Byzantine culture. This looks like it came from the west, near Kiev.
Before I even held you, I almost lost you, Lara. Yet you fought back, determined to live, breathe, ball your tiny fists and scream the hospital down. It was the best noise I ever heard. When I went home that snowy night, I cooked myself a steak. Then I drank half a bottle of whiskey, tried to make snowshoes out of tennis rackets, and fell asleep with the cat. I was so damn happy.
I think I must have heard that story about a dozen times, and I could hear it a dozen more. I wish that could have lasted. I wish we'd had more time. There's been some structural damage. The battle certainly took its toll. But most of the city is still standing. This mural commemorates the dead lost in the battle, and those that died after of disease and starvation. Is through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet.
Much time, Lara. You must reach the source before them.
There's nothing more you can do. Get somewhere safe.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together or we die alone. Now go.
Carved wooden relief of what looks like the Prophet of Kadesh. It's well worn and damaged. This isn't made of local timber. Word of the Prophet must have spread. Take out that gate. Thank you. Almost through. Just one more shot. This should balance the arm. The siege of Katesh must have lasted for months. Not holding water.
take them out. Just have to aim this thing.
Thank you. Welcome back. So, you've been inside some of the tombs. You've uncovered another secret, have you?
You were right. There are valuable secrets inside those tombs.
Incredible. There's so much we've lost. But we will find it again. Here. It's a small price for this wisdom.
I'm sure I can find some use for them.
You've uncovered another secret, have you? Well, I've got more coins for you.
Thank you.
An ivory tusk with delicate carvings. Something unusual about the pattern. It's a map. It shows a path through the mountains to Katesh. Could have used this earlier.
Thank you.
Lara. We'll do whatever we can to support you from here.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll take whatever help I can get.
My God! Taking fire!
Thank you.
Thank you, Sophia. Hell of a shot.